Good morning, church. This is Yolanda Pupo Ortiz, Pastor Emerita at Epworth United Methodist Church in Gaithersburg, Maryland. And this is the day that the Lord has given us. So let us rejoice and be glad in it. The meditation for today is found in the Book of Lamentations, chapter 3, verses 19 to 23. And I read for you. The thought of my affliction and my homelessness is wormwood and gall. My soul continually thinks of it and is bowed down within me. But this I call to mind, and therefore I have hope. The steadfast love of the Lord never ceases. His mercies never come to an end. They are every morning new. Great is your faithfulness. This is the word of our God. Praise be to God. The book of Lamentations is a book of sorrow and tears. The prophet Jeremiah is crying with his people. Their land, Judah, has been invaded and conquered. Their beloved temple destroyed, and they are grieving their loss. However, as you read the book, you discover that if it is true that this is a book of sorrow and tears, it is also a book of affirmation of faith and hope. And where there is hope, my brothers and sisters, there is joy and there is life. Hear again what the prophet says right after he confesses his affliction. He says that he is afflicted, that his soul is broken down, that he cannot forget what has happened and he's grieving. But then he calls to mind the love of God. And therefore, a new hope comes to him. He knows that the steadfast love of God never ceases, that his mercies never come to an end. And when he remembers that, he is reminded of his faith, of the love that God has for him and for his people, a love and a compassion that knows no limits and never fails. Then he has hope again, and he's able to face his day and his life again because of the faithfulness of his God. He is sure that his God is faithful. And this talk about faithfulness of God brought me to the hymn that we all love, Great is Thy Faithfulness. And I want to share with you the first verse and the refrain. Great is Thy faithfulness, O God, my Father. There is no shadow of turning with Thee. Thou changest not. Thy compassion fails not. As thou hast been, Thou forever will be. Great is Thy faithfulness. Great is Thy faithfulness. Morning by morning, new mercies I see. All I have needed, Your hand has provided. Great is Thy faithfulness, Lord, to me. Great is Your faithfulness, God, to us, to me. Thank You, Lord. Isn't it true? God is faithful. Isn't it true that God has been faithful to us day by day? Isn't it true that all we have needed, His hand has provided, and we continue providing it? He was faithful yesterday to our parents and grandparents. He has been faithful to us and will be faithful tomorrow and to all the generations. May God bless us and help us to always call to mind, be it at times of health or at times of sickness, at times of abundance or at times of scarce, at times of joy or at times of sorrow, that we can call to mind that God is there, that His love never ceases, and that His mercies never come to an end. They are new every morning. God has new blessings, a new compassion, and new things for us every morning. And for that, we have hope. May the Lord bless us and help us to live day by day in the certitude that He is faithful to us and that there is always new mercies and new blessings for us. And for that, let us live in hope. Amen.